Yeah, sex is cool, but have you ever tried getting fucked by a custom challenge? Welcome back, you guys, to the chess challenge where the only items we can take are items we get out of chests. That's not a chest. Restart. So we have a few things to facilitate this. We are Kane with our paperclip trinket, so unlimited chest openings. We have Guppy's tail, so all the chests that we've gotten so far, not only due to Jesus, my boy.
Sing with me how great is our God.
But also due to the Guppy's tail, increased chest drops. Thank you. All right. Only items from chests, you guys. Gotta leave that behind. So, What are we hoping for here? Well, Cricket said, it's just like the simple fact of like, yeah, we need that. It's gotta happen. Also, guppy items from red chests. Also, gold chest has guppy items in it. So those are pretty common. Tammy's head, I'm thinking. We got Bob's brain last time. Steven? Yeah. Key bum can take all the keys. Well, most of them. Moon card might be helpful in a curse room. Should probably get the money. We can't buy shop items though. So what's the money really good for? Health, consumables. Yeah, really short on that list there. Could play beggars. That's still not a chest. Shit, dude, I don't know. Buddy, I know I'm talking loudly, so that means I'm probably recording, which means you can probably jump up on my lap and snuggle with me, but come on. Okay, fine, make it quick.
Cause you're a mean one, Mr. Leonard. Your heart's an empty hole.
Let's save the moon card because I know exactly where the secret room is. Genius. Uh-huh. Get that, buddy. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to take that. Ooh. If we could get chest of items to drop in like a secret room with a reroll machine, that would be it. That'd be the, that would be the solution. How to make that happen? I don't know. I was like, oh, half off item, not a chest. Yeah, uh-huh, yeah.
You're a mean one, Mr. Shit. Your heart's an empty shit.
Really looking forward to getting a top secret room that's got two stone chests in it, please.
Behold.
Not good. Not a good first boss there. Can handle myself though. I'm a strong, independent woman who don't need no items. Oh man, you suck at this game. Are you even trying, dude? Done. Don't need it. Don't want it. Just don't even look at it. Get my soul heart, and let's get out of here. I'll get this too. Might as well. Oh, good. Ah, fucking good. Yeah, shout out to my homeboy, Jesus, for that. Mm-hmm. Showered in gifts. All right, game, work with me. Give me some good pills, too. Tears up pills would be a game changer. Yeah, health up and tears up. Shazam!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Shot me. Health me.
More health, yes.
I cannot take deals with the devil. So, that's a thing. You know what? Do you know what? My best chance for survival is probably to try to get teleported to the dark room. I'm not kidding. Because then I'll get chests there that'll actually give me items. And I won't have to trudge through the whole freaking game. I'll just have to survive like a couple of rooms off the bat to get some chests, to get it rolling. That might be the way to do this. I think XL floor is also just like gonna be a must here. Also just gonna be mustard, I think. Yeah, pretty mustard. Does anyone remember what color that pill was? Because I'd like to get it again. If I get another health down, it'll turn into a health up pill and then we'll be back to square one. Hey, I can get into this room now. Oh, hey, maybe this was meant to be. Does that count? For the love of Jesus, I went inside the chest. The chest gave me this. The chest directly brought me here. You guys, the devil room is like a chest. Oh, yeah. Good. Good, though. Now's a good time for moon card. Yeah. You know what? Actually, completing that room wouldn't have been so bad because we might have gotten a chest. Hmm. Good teamwork, guys. Good teamwork. Well done. Way to work together. First room, fuck it. Give me Guppy. Okay. You know, okay. Prayed to Jesus and got a sack. Right to the face. Why do I have to be allergic to Leonard? Well, you're not supposed to touch your face after you touch your cat. Oh, let me just go wash up in the sink that's right here next to my desk. Got all the money in the world, so, you know. Hook me up, dog. This is nice hookup. Also this. Tears up. Tears up. Tears up. Tears up. Bam! Not terrible. I'm liking the health. Tears up now.
Perks. Perks.
Look at my health, though. You can't stop me. I'm gonna go into all the curse rooms and get all the guppy.
Little hope.
It was so close to picking up the stuff. We already were in that room. It was two black hearts and a little brim. Garbage, right? All right. All right. Let's keep going. Catacombs XL. Bam, baby. I said XL floor is a must. All right. So hit me up then. Cricket's head and Guppy's head together. Same chest. This is nice. How the fuck am I gonna get out of here? Oh, yeah. Fuck yeah, buddy. Good fucking teamwork, game. Yeah. Well done. Consistently getting chests now. Tears up, finally. Oh, I'm so glad for this. Tears up. I'm excited about it, really. Why did I go into the challenge room after taking an I'm excited pill? I don't know. That's a good question. I'm not talking to you, buddy. You guys wanna see if I put this chair next to me, if you'd climb up on it? Can you guys see that chair? I've got my co-pilot.
Let's go, co-pilot. You and me together.
Yeah, buddy. Check that out. Dude, I think I need to build a cat, a chair-shaped cat bed and put that on my stream. I think that's the thing that needs to happen. What do you think, buddy? Do you agree with that? You paying attention to me? Well, you just checking out how cool your chair is. He's like, how do I get snuggles from this chair? He's like, I am on chair and I'm not getting snuggled. What is this? What is happening? What are you, magical non-snuggly chair? Perks pill. Keep it, I guess. Oh, buddy, where are you going? We had a good thing going here. You fucked it up. You know, I get the idea of giving me key bomb and like, one would think like, hey, that would be really helpful on this challenge. Yeah, no, he doesn't do shit. I just don't get key drops because I get chest drops instead because of Guppy's tail. So here I am. Maybe I should spend all of my money on the three skull Monty who could give me key payouts. Who could, what then that, you know, those things could get turned into chests. Buddy, I gave you a chair. What more do you want from me? I did say let's go to curse rooms. Oh, look at that niceness. Yeah. Helpful game. Thank you. Very kind of you. Oh, don't pick up the keys. I'm sorry. Go in here though. Yeah, we're getting key drops now. Dude, give me something here. I've never seen a spider walk that far in my entire life.
Just to be the man, to work face and miles, to fall in at shelter.
Ooh, was that, what color was that?
When I go out, yes, you know I'm gonna be the man who's going out to you.
Bro.
Guppy now. We're 2/3 Guppy. Just realized. Now we're 3/3, thanks to that guppy piece. Amazing. Top secret room was like here, you think? It just looked like it was telling me it was there. Hallway with nothing on the end of it. Guys, this would be actually probably a pretty good trinket. This would probably be a really good trinket. That's really cool that I can take that with me and use it to my benefit. All I need is guppy. Guppy and then we win. Give it to me now.
Give it to me!
Bomb, save me. Ah! Ooh! Wow. Ooh, hey. Boss time! Let's go, Polly. Not so bad. Could be worse. There we go. There we go. I wouldn't mind an angel room at this point in time, you guys. Angel room with some health in it, or an eternal chest, or a devil room with red chests. That'd be acceptable. We want to try to shoot down a red poop and have him pop up over the red poop, have the red poop come back and kill him. That didn't work out. Is Kane's range always just balls? What is the deal here? Simple. Simple. Angel room, please. Please and thank you. Good. Next floor, then. Sweet. Is it worth it to try to play? You know, you guys, okay, like, if you think about it right now, if you think about it, though, if you really think hard, what happens if we go to the dark room? Four red chests, that one of them contains a guppy item, gives me guppy, then the rest of the rooms, every chest dropped, which will be a lot because of Guppy's tail, will give me an item and a better chance at survival, so we just gotta push through a couple hard rooms. We got the health now. We got the ability to get health back because there's a reroll machine in the shop and I got money. I got cash. So, you know, guys, I'm thinking. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking that that's what we do. I think we just like, you know, we use our advanced, superior, expert, super evil genius knowledge of the world. And yeah, you know, use it to our advantage. But if we have to fight the angels, that might kill us. I can leave. I don't have to fight the angel. I've got both key pieces anyways. What if we get the health, though, from the spikes and not the money? I don't believe in swearing on this Christian channel. Instead, I like to use words that, are fun for kids. Like, Flumpy Dumpus. Ah, Flumpy Dumpus. See, doesn't that feel good? Don't you feel like you're one with Jesus? All right, you guys, I'm nervous. Rightfully so. Going to the dark room with 420 damage, not gonna be good. Give me a black heart, please, or a chaos go. Yeah, no, that's fine. All right, let's do it. Oh, Guppy, oh, finally. Just happy that Jesus Christos got my back and my front. Holy, holy, holy. Son of a Flumpy Dumpus. Come on. Flump your mom's dump. Gross. Flumpy Dumpus. Perks is good though. What if I perksed, just jumped into the devil fight? We could probably not do it. We probably couldn't do it. All right, wish me room full of spiders. Yeah, ooh, that's it. That's the room full of spiders that I was just talking about. Oh, good. Ooh, I have to use the perks. Ah! Fucking Dumpus. Jesus just flumped me right in the ass. Come on, chest me. For the love of Flumpus Christ. Curse of the blind again on the last floor. Yeah. No. Oh, good! How great is our flump? Sing with me, how great is our flump? Flump you! Up your flump. Flumpy dick nuts swimming in the chest drops. Fuck this whole fucking thing. Fucking flumpy. I said flump. Ah! Are they just not taking damage? I don't think they're taking damage. I don't think I'm hurting them. I don't think anything is happening at all, in fact. Flump and hate this dumpy fuck. Four red chests, that one of them contains a guppy item, gives me guppy. Then the rest of the rooms, every chest dropped, which will be a lot because of Guppy's Tale, will give me an item and a better chance at survival. So we just gotta push through a couple hard rooms.